We're going to focus here on three styles
okay.
that either new or original are the cornerstones of every denim wardrobe. You
okay.
choose what you like because it's individual. The other big trend is personalization. Right now, like in my store and on my website, Rachel, we sell everything, but it's very uniquely different. People want cuts. And all of the manufacturers from R13 to Frame to all of these great mm-hmm. designers, they're literally cutting and changing, even a bootleg or a skinny. They have about 6 or 8 variations of that to fit a different body, different type, a little relaxed, a little
Frame's
tighter.
Another one I really
They're
like.
Really yeah. good. All right, so first up, yours, as cool and wrappy as it is, it's a straight leg.
Right.
This is a straight leg. And basically, a straight is what you're going to see. I want to show you guys, even on celebrities, so Zoe Kravitz, you. But you can see it's really that classic shape. Now, within that, you're going to see them go long, go right and have a little bit of a puddle at the bottom. You're going to see them go shorter or cropped or ankle. But a straight leg jean is the cornerstone. It's not going
to
change. And you're going to roll it or wear it straight.
Cropped. Or ankle, but I'm just short, so they go all the way down.
Next up, the most controversial of all, the skinny. Okay, you even...
My funniest, I love this. There was a billboard I saw once in Austin at a restaurant on the corner, and it said, skinny jeans don't make anyone look skinny.
Well, you know what? Skinnies are polarizing. You either loved them or you hated them. So here's the deal. The thing that I found so interesting is every single yeah. headline, and you can take a look right here, Victoria Beckham. You see the little slit up the front. We're seeing them with a lot yeah. more detail, but she's wearing it really dressy.
That's a pair of pantyhose, man. That's not a pair of jeans.
But here,
I'm sorry. I don't get it. I'm old. I just don't get it. I didn't get that when I was young. I just don't get it.
Well, I knew we were going to have this conversation, mm-hmm. so I went beyond my own stores. I went to the West Village. I went to the Frame store. I talked to all the denim specialists, R13, and all the way uptown, Upper East Side, Miami. Guess what? All the young people and a lot of people our age are still wearing their skinnies. So here's the deal. You know what it is? That is denim personalization in a nutshell.
If
that's your classic and you love it, and she would say it too, we're not wearing them again, just like we're not wearing anything, netted fishnet stockings that we wore in the Madonna days. But if you love your skinnies and
either.
They look great, you gotta wear them. So here it is, and we'll talk about later these because they come up. Next up is the flare. Now, I know this is the other major, major trend. You can take a look.
I love a flare on other people that happen to be taller than me.
I hate
it. It's so hard to find flares if you're short. You know what I mean? It's terrible. It's hard.
Well, this is it. So you see it on Gigi Hadid. So basically, she's wearing a relaxed flare. See through the knee. I want to give people a little direction for when they're shopping. So see how the knee is a little bit softer in its contour? These are going to be the sexy flare of the 70s that are fitted like a skinny or a bootleg, but then flare out at the foot. Now, here's the deal with these. These actually in the 70s, Rachel, were preferred, which is you're not going to believe, because you could dance and move in them. But I maintain as a stylist, the other reason why is, the footwear was platform, platform, platform.
Right.
So it did make people look long and lean. But now I think you're absolutely right. When we were wearing flares before, its first time around, there really were limited styles and cuts. It also, a lot of them came in rigid jean fabrics.
Yeah, right. Really,
really,
really.
Not a lot of stretch, and you felt like
and
they
were
going to kill
this,
you.
When you had to lean back on the bed. To zip them.
But I'm going to prove to you now that this is, can you see it, Rach? This is the S. So you know how the wrap dress
yeah.
revolutionized
yeah.
and you could wear it on curvy? This, believe it or not, lengthens you. It makes us look slimmer, longer, and beautiful if it's done in a little bit with a little bit of stretch.